Hey, I'm a stranger. You may not recognize me. The beard is gone. The winter pack is gone. Time for an early season ritual. Either real early or real late in the year. I like to come up here to Cutler Coast. Try to get a night in out there, ferryhead by myself. Sometimes I'm alone, sometimes I have to share, but it's still much quieter than it'll be in another few weeks. Right now it's still freezing at night, and that keeps a lot of people away, at least as far as camping. Parking lot had a lot of cars. I was surprised. There's probably a dozen or more cars there. So I was running some day hikers, but nobody said they were camping. You're supposed to mention on the sheet if you're camping, but I don't know if anybody knows the rules anymore. If you write down which site you're headed to, then other people know not to head to that site because somebody's already going to be there. But I don't know if anybody knows the protocols anymore now that there's so many more people coming here. Oh well, enough bitching. It's a beautiful trail. This is just the warm-up. This is the approach. Once we get to the coast, the good stuff starts. So we'll turn this off and then toddle on down to the ocean. Should have a beautiful afternoon for it. Tomorrow, foggy, rainy. We'll just get the hell out of here. But today's looking pretty good.
It's a little windy.
But the spot was available, I had to take it. Might have been better in the woods than out here. But still, it's a matter of principle. You come all this way.
It's the spot you want. It's the spot I want anyway.
But yeah, it's gonna be a little flappy out here. Cold too. Fuck away, there's nobody here. No, actually, there's a lot of people in the parking lot. I've seen a lot of people on the trail. For this time of year, anyway. On a Tuesday. Canada. There's more Canada over there. You can't see it right now. Maine. Yeah, it's probably about 40 degrees. 20 mile an hour wind. 15. Too early to go to bed. What a beautiful day.
Strictly a beautiful night.
Fog was supposed to come in and it never did. I didn't complain. I was expecting to wake up wet.
You can just see my rocks over there above my campsite.
Got a little sunrise time lapse. Just use the GoPro so they're not that pretty, but. But yeah, this sure is pretty. Don't know how much longer we're gonna let us keep coming here though. This place is getting really popular. A lot of people don't believe in rules. I'm seeing a fire ring at pretty much every campsite I've gone past. And there's no fires allowed here, so. Whether they set it on fire or they just close the place down because people are idiots, we'll lose it. But I'm sure glad I got to enjoy it while I could. It's a beautiful place, nothing else like it. But. Now people are. Something pretty, they gotta destroy it. There's a rule, they gotta break it. Sorry, I don't mean to sound all cranky. I had some problems with my stove this morning. My coffee was lukewarm. Well, I was going to wrap this video up with a beautiful shot along the cliff, but it's so windy over there you wouldn't have been able to hear me say goodbye. So, hasn't started raining yet though, so that's good. This is where we turn away from the cliffs and up towards the parking lot. Got about a mile of trail left here. Beautiful morning. Didn't get too cold last night, but it sure was windy out there. I should have brought my tent. But yeah, well, I'm gonna keep coming out here as long as they let us. I don't know if it's gonna last, but it sure is beautiful. Well, season will be picking up soon. It's a little mud season trip here. Can't really go to the mountains right now. The snow's rotten. The rivers are high. In a few weeks though, it's gonna be serious. You're spending a little more time on the bicycle, I think, before then. But this year was nice with this light pack. I know 30 pounds isn't light for some of you, but for me, after winter backpacking, it's just a little over half the weight of the winter backpack. And I liked it. Well, don't know where I'm going next, but I'll see you there.